inside. Excuse me, ma'am. Do you have an idea what it says?
I-N-G.
But do you know what comes before it?
There's a different way to look at your money.
What's it say?
I-N-G. It's not an ending. It's a beginning.
Excuse me, can you read that? Hello, information. Look, all I have is the last three letters, I-N-G. Don't you have some sort of reverse directory?
You talk.
There's a different way to look at your money.
What's it say?
I-N-G. It's not an ending. It's a beginning.
Services company.
Hey, what is ING?
It's a financial services company.
Hey, what is I?
Financial services from ING.
They're a financial services company.
I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
They're a financial services company.
One more time.
They're a financial services company.
Financial services from ING.
Excuse me, what is that?
ING? They're a financial services company. They have over 50 million customers worldwide. Guess that's because people like fresh ideas.
I know what ING is. What is that?
Guy in a squirrel suit.
That's gotta hurt.
ING, the beginning of something better.
Excuse me, what is that?
Oh, ING, they're a financial services company. They manage over $450 billion. You can probably guess why. It's fresh thinking.
I know what ING is, but what is that?
Sasquatch.
Right.
ING, the beginning of something better.
Excuse me, what is that?
Oh, ING? And they're a financial services company. They have over 50 million customers worldwide. I guess that's because people like fresh ideas.
I know what ING is. I meant that.
It's an affordable celebrity.
ING, the beginning of something better.
Excuse me, what is that?
ING? They're one of the largest financial services companies out there. Probably because they're all about fresh thinking.
I know what ING is. I meant, what is that?
And action!
Big budget movie.
Come on, let's go again. Places, everybody.
ING, the beginning of something better.
His guilt is chafing.
Hey, what is that?
ING, they're a financial services company. They have over 50 million customers worldwide. Guess that's because people like fresh ideas.
I know what ING is. I mean, what is that?
Triple sour cow, double lutz.
ING, the beginning of something better.
Excuse me, what is that?
ING? They're a financial services company with lots of new ideas. Like for retirement, they have these great seminars. You sit down together.
Then you figure out what you really want to do when you retire.
I know what ING is. I meant, what is that?
ING, the beginning of something better.
Excuse me, what is that?
ING? They're a financial services company with lots of new ideas. Like for retirement, they've got these great seminars. You sit down together
and figure out what you really want to do when you retire. It's not just about how much money you need. I know what ING is, but what is that?
15 years of training.
Really?
ING, the beginning of something better.
Excuse me, what is that?
ING? They're a financial services company. You know, they have a new website that actually makes learning about money entertaining. And that's what they're about, fresh thinking.
Thank you.
I know what ING is, but what is that?
Thank you.
That is my sister. Stop looking at her.
Thank you.
ING, the beginning of something better.
Hey, what is that?
ING? They're a financial services company. In fact, they have this new website, ingmoneymentor.com. Look at this. It actually makes learning about money very entertaining. That's what they're all about, you know? Fresh thinking.
Hi, Matt, what is that?
Oh, that's Mitch. He likes to dress up.
Visit ingmoneymentor.com. ING. Smart, fun, financial.